So we're at Long Beach, Vancouver Island, British Columbia, Canada. I was walking along the beach. You see a lot of unusual things. You know, you see the kelp, you see logs, different things like that. Sometimes you see floats off of fishing boats that were lost. Anyway, that's what I thought I was seeing here, but we wandered along and noticed that there's a spaghetti squash sitting on the beach. And I expect there's a real story behind the spaghetti squash being here, but that nobody watching this video will ever know what the actual story is. Maybe somebody out at sea was sick and tired of spaghetti squash being served every day on the fishing boat, and he just threw the last of them in the ocean. Or maybe somebody flew overhead with an airplane and dropped it and bombed the beach with it. I don't know. But anyway, it's weird that there's a spaghetti squash here, so I had to film it. Okay, things are getting weirder here out on the beach, Long Beach, Vancouver Island. Not only was there a spaghetti squash, now there's a butternut squash sitting out here on the beach. I think it's just weird. Not sure what's going on. Maybe an airplane was carrying a load of squash and they were running out of fuel and they had to just ditch their load over the beach. And that's why they, you know, it was raining squash for a while here. But I don't know what's going on.